you might like to make some suggestions. How best can I serve my heart master, your heart master? I understand as long as I'm like an open hand. Service is inevitable. How best? No concern, maybe. There's no concern with God. How best can I serve him? Not egoically. How best should I function for him? Is there a best way? Just surrender. And everything is happiness, joy. Maybe I should just sit here and recite the Gnosticon, the Numidon, the Aletheon, the Dorval's Testament. Maybe. Duh.